Is that just his crew, or is that actually the vernacular that's out there in that age group in Southern California?
It has to be out there.
Yeah, but you know, sometimes kids make up their own words, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And they might just be their crew, and it hasn't taken off. Then I go on the air trying to look all hip, like, yeah, man. Jill, you capping right there or something. It's a cap, Jill.
Do you know how to use it?
No, obviously okay. Not.
Isn't it means you're lying, right? If you said something, I said, oh, cap. Because I looked it up after you said it. And it's online, so I don't think it's just Colin and his friends. I think okay. It's a wider known thing.
Right.
So I wonder how you respond to it, though. If somebody says cap, and you're telling the truth, do you then just say, no cap? Like, what do you, I don't know how you respond to it.
If you yell at what you just did, that was funny, though. Cap, no cap. It's probably not how the conversation goes. I don't know. I'd have to ask a 12-year-old kid.
Yeah.
According to Colin, they don't listen to us.
I know.
We're hit, though.
Come on,
boys. Oh, it's over. It's all over. No, the minute you do that, the minute you come on the air and go, we're hip, though.
We are.
Get on the 30-plus side of TikTok if you kids want to find her.
And I'm going to wear my side part, and I'm going to keep my skinny jeans. You can't make me change.
Dang, girl. Look at you, bro. You tell them, Jill. Nice. Side part, skinny jeans.
Yeah,
that ain't no cap. You got a fact in that one. Here's Dua Lipa.
I've always been the one to say the first goodbye. Had to love and lose 100 million times. Had to get it right to know just what I like. Now I'm falling. You say my name like I have never heard. I'm indecisive, but this time I know for sure. I hope you're the only one that feels it all. I am falling.
Another chance to win $1,000 easy money is coming up at 7 o'clock.
On 104.3 MyFM.
My fam, it's Valentine in the morning. Full disclosure, I just had a cookie. And at first bite, it's a tougher cookie. But when you get into that cookie, it's made with love. And Brian's mom made these cookies, and they're so good. She made them for your son,
yes.
And you were concerned about your son's health, so you decided to fatten me up, right?
She said so many. It was absurd. Hundreds of cookies for...
Wow. Did she really?
Yes, she really went overboard.
Good God, well, they're good. We just had two chocolate chip cookies at 6:45.
Well, they're coming all week, maybe.
Oh, man. Who are we? Oh, gosh. We're going to do first sip because we've had first nibble.